What if I told you the infamous EDSA traffic could soon be a thing of the past, replaced by something green? Imagine EDSA, not as a sea of cars, but as a giant, sprawling park in the sky. It sounds like science fiction, right? Well, it's happening! This is the EDSA Greenways Project, one of the most ambitious transformations the Philippines has ever seen. Forget dodging cars and breathing in fumes. Soon, you'll be able to walk through beautiful, elevated, green parks stretching right over EDSA. We're talking lush trees providing shade, dedicated bike paths for a smooth ride, and solar-powered lights to keep it safe at night. This isn't just a walkway. It's a green lung for the city, designed to make the air cooler and our daily commute safer and way more enjoyable. This massive network of skyparks will connect major MRT stations like North Avenue, Guadalupe, Ayala, and Taft Avenue. Think about it, a seamless, stress-free journey from the train to your destination. This project is so huge, it could become the largest elevated green walkway in all of Southeast Asia. So, what do you think? Would you trade traffic for trees and walk here every day? Let me know in the comments and follow for more incredible future city projects.